It's part of continued efforts kick-started by President Muhammadu Buhari, who directed the conduct of an internal inquiry into allegations of rights abuses by the Nigerian military. The acting president, Professor Yemi Osinbajo, set up this 9-member panel.
I hereby, therefore, officially inaugurate this presidential investigation panel.
Amnesty International had, in a report released in 2015, accused the military of human rights abuses, excessive force, and extrajudicial killings of terrorists in the northeast, as well as members of the indigenous people of Biafra in the southeast. The 9-member judicial panel is inaugurated, and its primary purpose is to review compliance of the Nigerian military with human rights obligations against the backdrop of allegations by Amnesty International.
Failure to examine some of these allegations will also leave those who may have been victims of such abuses without any recourse to justice. And if history has taught us anything, it is that it is a failure of justice, or the system, our system of justice, to adequately respond to crises. That I'd like to use this opportunity to assure the armed forces and all of our uniformed forces that exercises such as this should be regular and would be regular and must not be seen as a witch hunt or in any way to denigrate the very great work that the armed forces and uniformed forces are doing all over the country.
Meanwhile, the chairman of the panel vows that the group will work judiciously with the overriding principle of objectivity.
We call on all those persons and or institutions affected or interested in one way or the other in any of the elaborate terms of reference given to us to seize this great and unique opportunity to present their grievances or cases or allegations or defenses to enable us carry out very thorough review and investigations in line with our mandate to enable us arrive at findings of fact based on verifiable evidence only.
As Nigerians await the outcome of investigations into the allegations, the committee has 90 days within which it should submit its report. Gloria Umezuke, Channels Television.